Okay, in this video, I'm going to demonstrate what it would look like for users that have never been logged on to NetSuite. In my last unboxing video, none of the setup for password, security questions, or 2FA authentication was run through, because in that video, I had already been set up. So this video now is showing what it would look like if you've never been set up, right? So you will receive an email from the system, probably launched by your administrator, and it would look like this, right? It's going to give your login address as well as your administrator's address. And then right at the bottom, there's a little link that says click here to log in, right? So I'm going to click there. Okay, so the first step after putting your password in, and your password will be sent to you by your administrator. If he has not sent it to you, you will have to ring him. All right, so I'm now going to check. As you can see here, it says an email message containing a verification code has been sent to integrisuite@gmail.com. All right, so if I now go to that account, there it is. There's the email, and here you can see, use the following code. So I'm going to copy this code, and I'm going to put it into the verification code box, and that should now let us in. Right, so that was only the first time that you're going to get that via email. I've got to set up my two different methods, primary and secondary. Right, so primary, I'm going to go for the authenticator app. Right, so I'll go next. Then if you do not have the authenticator app installed on your phone, you will have to go and do that now. So I'm going to scan my code, done. And then you look on the authenticator app and you take that code it's giving you there. And hopefully that'll... Yep, so that worked. You can see there's a green tick next to the primary method. So now I'm going to go set up the secondary method, which is going to be mobile. I'm in Australia at the moment. So there's my number. I'm going to want an SMS rather than a voice call. All right, and I'm going to go send. And so I've received the number there, 526502, received that as a text. So now I will just go and take a snip of these codes for in case I need them in the future. And then I'm going to go next. Then I have to do my security questions. Right, and the last one. Now, I believe you've got 5 or 6 attempts to set this up. You don't have to set it up, but I would suggest you set it up the first time around. Otherwise, it's going to irritate you every single time until you do, and ultimately, you will be logged out. So, that is the lines around set password, security questions, backup codes, and 2FA setup. Just before I go, one last point I want to make is if you go home and you go to your dashboard, scroll down, bottom left, you'll see a settings area. In there, you can change password, reset 2FA settings, generate 2FA backup codes, as well as update your security questions. So that will always be there if you've got any issues.